Hey guys, yes, as you can see, I have my pumpkins in front of me. Sorry about this lighting. I don't have really good lighting in my bedroom, so probably have to bring one up here and put one over here. Let me go get another one. Let's see where. Oh, here it is. See about this one? I'm gonna have to hang this one up here. See? Okay. Sorry if it's hanging like that though. But as you can see, my pumpkin in front of me. Like you just saw. Right here are my pumpkins. Because today is October the 1st. It is almost Halloween. And I am definitely, really, 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 definitely excited about this. Hold on. I have one more light. Hold on, guys. I'm trying to work with me here. There we go. We have a good bit of that in here. Okay. Now, this is a good line. But as you can see, my little two pumpkins, I'm going to put candy in them for Halloween. But yeah, my two pumpkins, one's green and one's yellow. But they're the same pumpkins. They're actually a set of pumpkins, two sets of pumpkins. But yeah, as you can see, it is almost Halloween. So, I'm gonna have these in the video. One thing, it's gonna be involving our nails, but I think I'm gonna do that video later on in the month, somewhere close to Halloween. And the second one, we are gonna be making bracelets, Halloween bracelets, so we can wear around Halloween. So, what you need is just any kind of bracelet. I'm going to use this bracelet because I don't wear it. It's pink. Don't worry. This, you can turn it back into the bracelet you had before. This, like, if I take the ribbon off, it's going to be back to this. I haven't did nothing to it. But it's a pink bracelet. It's silver right back here around the in the inside. Silver on the outside, top, and bottom. And pink and on the sides. But yeah, I love my pumpkins. I'm gonna work out something like this. We'll see if this will work. But it seems like it doesn't. It doesn't fit in. So I'm gonna have to get the ones that are circled. The ones that are circled that would fit in. And then at night I can light my pumpkin up. Like just cut it on. And then while sitting in there, my pumpkin will be lit up like a real pumpkin. So yeah, we've got to work on that. So we're gonna have to space this out. So the colors we're gonna be using later on in the video, but we can use on this, make it like pretty, is pink. I'm using pink. It's a shiny, shiny pink. And this is blue with pink or purple sparkles. This is a new shade. I got it in Hartsville at the Walmart, both of these. It's called Pure Ice. That's the name of it. That's the name of the, like, people that made it or something. Like, this one says Pure Ice and this one says Pure Ice. But the shit, it's nail polish. It doesn't tell what color it's supposed to be. That's a bummer though. Oh, sorry guys, I'm so sorry about that. But yeah. Doesn't seem anything wrong with it or anything. I'm just gonna throw it over there. But Hold on. My light appears shining. Shut off on me. Hold on, no, no, no. Dang it, shut off on me. Let's see. Maybe it just got hot. There it goes. Alright, but we're going to use Halloween ribbon. Like, yeah. See, Halloween ribbon. On top it says 6 yards of, that's how long they are, Halloween collection of ribbon. Halloween ribbon. So yeah, I'm gonna open it. So I'm gonna use it, since I don't have any tape, I'm gonna see if I can use one of this on here. I'll pull these apart because I don't like them and like breaking them kind of. I'm probably gonna use, I don't know which one I'm gonna use. First, I'm just gonna. The cool thing about this is you can change the ribbon around to different kinds. So I think I'm gonna go with the pumpkin one. It has pumpkins on it, so that's the one I'm gonna go with. Because we are going to the pumpkin patch soon. So, why not wear a pumpkin bracelet to the pumpkin patch. Since it's school tomorrow, I have to go to school tomorrow on October the 1st, boo. I mean, October the 2nd. So, why not wear pumpkins to school? Yeah, that sounds fun. His heart's tearing him apart. But I want to. I'm just gonna put the lid back on. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is unwrap it. Okay, I'm gonna go get some scissors. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. Oh, I got the ribbon. Ah! I got the ribbon. I'm going to cut it off. There we go. I'm going to put it back in here. Okay. The tape that I'm using is worth the crap. But it's gonna have to hold all day tomorrow. Here it is. Okay. What you do is just wrap it. Doesn't matter if you leave pieces sticking out of it. Like pink leftover out of sticking out. That's what I'm doing. I'll show you how I'm doing it in just a minute. I'm gonna have like a bitter ribbon left over, dang. But as long as it's gonna be pretty. Okay, so I'm gonna cut that off. Got that teeny piece here around. I want to make one of these pieces tight. Okay. Now I just need tape. There we go. I made my bracelet. See? I left some pink spots in it. But I still have my pumpkin bracelet. When I wake up in the morning, I'm gonna add some tape, more tape to it, and make it nice and good. But yeah, I hope you like my video. Give me a big thumbs up, comment down below, and I'll see you guys later. Oh, and make sure you check out my other video, which is later on in the year, month, which I'm probably doing tomorrow. Who knows? With my new nail polishes, so make sure you go check that out, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!